I want you to talk about women.
Oh, I enjoy women. A woman could trust me, as long as her interest didn't run too contrary to my own.
This painting is worth $100 million.
They shut off the air to drive out the tourists. Then they close the gates to keep everybody out.
Diversion. Make a lot of noise over there. So over here in this room, you can take $100 million off the wall and waltz right out the front door. Oh, that's good.
Oh, yes. Do we know each other?
Not yet. I'm Catherine Banning.
And whose head are you after?
Yours.
You're enjoying something.
A worthy adversary?
An entertainment.
Do you really think I'm going to sleep with the man I'm investigating?
Almost get you mad?
Mm-hmm.
Think you'll get me?
Oh, I hope so. Oh, this must go over.
With whom?
Whomever you bring here.
I never bring anyone here.
Well, you got your hand caught in a cookie jar now. How are you going to get out of it?
You don't believe it's possible that you could ever trust me, do you?
You're transferring assets, getting ready to run.
Suppose I did run, then what would you have? Not the painting, $5 million fee, and not me.
Do you want to dance? Or do you want to dance?
I want you to do your job, because right now you're acting like a junkie.
This is about money.
It's not about the money. We like the chase.
I can leave here tomorrow. So can you.
Tommy! How can I possibly trust you?
I'm gonna trust you.